What words can I say to keep our dying love from going on?